taking on Germany. The ATP Cup starts Friday.